Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi accused Telangana Chief Minister of dynasty politics and to have used the party for his family benefits. Rahul Gandhi was addressing a public rally in Sangareddy. He also claimed that the party is not going in the right direction. The Samajwadi Party spokesperson Juhi Singh called the statement ironical, while the Congress Party defended the comment made by Congress Vice President in Telangana.
क्या तेलंगाना के सपने को पूरा करने के लिए आप सही रास्ते पे निकले हो या गलत रास्ते पे? जो स्टूडेंट्स लड़े थे, जो किसान लड़े थे, क्या वो सिर्फ एक परिवार के लिए लड़े थे? क्या आपने ये पूरा का पूरा प्रदेश सिर्फ चार लोगों के लिए बनाया?
But for me, I would say that the whole situation is very ironical because dynastic politics has become a reality into Indian polity, and we have to oppose it. And there are people coming in, and it will change. I hope it will change.
I don't think Mr. Gandhi pointed out to the fact that people from a family cannot participate. I don't think that was the objective. And I think if somebody is trying to do that, then I think you're being unfair to Mr. Gandhi. I think what he's saying is while everybody and every family and every party is allowed to put in whichever people they believe in the forefront of their leadership, whether it comes from a community or a caste or a religion or an identity or a family or a quasi-political organization like the RSS,